I don't think any political pundit could have predicted this. The prospect of a saffron wave in the Northeast. But by the evening, it is now clear that the Bharatiya Janata Party, with its allies, will be in power in at least two states of the Northeast and quite possibly the third, which is Meghalaya, because the numbers are certainly stacking up in its favor. As far as the allegiance of the potential regional parties is concerned, this is an unprecedented sweep for the Bharatiya Janata Party. The hard facts are as follows. The BJP has conquered new political terrain. There is no doubt about it. Virtually captures the Northeast. BJP now a unanimously pan-Indian party, no longer just a cow belt or a Hindi belt party, as some people try to describe it as. The Congress under Rahul Gandhi has shrunk further to three states. And there is a very grave question mark now over Rahul Gandhi's legitimacy, as well as his own ambition to be the contender for prime ministership in 2019. We are also seeing, for the first time, the possibility of India shaking off 7 decades of communist influence on its polity, and most importantly, the credibility of the opposition as a whole, as an alternative to the BJP NDA at the center, is also open to question. Most importantly today, for the Bharatiya Janata Party, which it will take great hope from, at least electorally, is that the opposition's attempt at presenting the BJP as a sectarian party has taken a major hit, a major dent. This, in a nutshell, is the story coming out today on this historic day, where the boundaries of saffron have been pushed further. And there is a very real prospect of the BJP or the NDA ruling in 21 out of 29 states of the Indian Union.